Today on Tech Talk, my go-to solution for drying out a wet cell phone, and ways to avoid these accidents from happening in the future. So if you haven't done it yourself, I'm sure you at least know someone who's dropped their phone in the water, spilled a drink on it, or just gotten their phone wet somehow. If this happens, the first thing you want to do is turn off your phone immediately. When it comes to drying out a wet device, I've heard plenty of non-solutions, and even tried a few of them myself. We've got the hairdryer, the oven, rice in a bag, and yes, even a microwave. Well, I'm here to set the record straight and tell you that none of these options are reliable. So after you turn off the phone, the first thing you want to do is remove any of the parts you can. If possible, take off the back cover, the battery, and then take out the SIM card. Then just dry them off with a towel. Now, here comes the secret ingredient. Silica gel packets. These little things absorb moisture really well. You can plan ahead and snag them out of your packaged products as you get them, or you can order them online for pretty cheap as well. What these packets will do is absorb all the moisture in your phone without damaging it. So grab a handful and put them in a Ziploc bag. Then add your phone and any of the parts that you were able to remove, like your battery and your SIM card. Then wait 72 hours for everything to completely dry. When your 72 hours are up, go ahead and put your phone back together and try to turn it on. Hopefully, your phone will be back in working condition. But remember, even if your phone works now, there were parts that were exposed to water that can corrode over time. So if your phone is dying a slow and painful death, you know exactly why. So now you know what to do if your phone gets wet. But if you want to avoid this happening in the future, you may want to look into getting a waterproof case. LifeProof and OtterBox both make great options for this. So if your phone takes a dip, it's not the end of the world. If you have any questions or tips of your own, drop them in the comments below or shoot us an email. Don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you next time on Tech Talk. Plus.
Now it doesn't even sound like a word.
No.